cannot type into text input fields in Chrome and Firefox browsers? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. This problem may happen in any browser, but most people have encountered this issue in either Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox. Sometimes it can be just a glitch that you can fix by restarting the browser, or you can get this problem if your keyboard is not working correctly. Here we have shown 6 ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing that you should try is to restart your web browser. Close Firefox or Chrome. Right-click on Start menu and select Task Manager. Select the Processes tab. Scroll down and locate all the instances of Chrome or Firefox. Right-click on each instance of Chrome or Firefox and select End Task. Open Firefox or Chrome again. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable hardware acceleration on your browser. Here we have shown how to do it on Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots. Select the Settings option. Select System from the left panel. Disable Use Hardware Acceleration when available toggle. Restart Chrome. Method 3. The problem might also occur due to a problematic extension installed on Chrome and Firefox. Disable all the extensions and relaunch the browser. According to the reports, the IDM extension was found responsible for this issue. IDM of Internet Download Manager is one of the most popular download managers out there. If you have installed the desktop software, you might have also downloaded the browser extension called IDM Integration Module. Here is how you can disable it on Chrome. Open Chrome and select the 3 dots. Click on More Tools and select Extensions. Disable the extension or remove it. Method 4. The next thing you need to do is re-register the mshtmled.dll, mshtml.dll and jscript.dll files. We have provided a complete guidance on how to do it on our blog, thewindowsclub.com. Visit this article and learn how to do it. Method 5. Another thing you can do is run the SFC scan. Type cmd in the search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type sfc/scan now and press enter. Wait for the scan to finish and restart your PC. Method 6. If the issue occurs only on some specific website in Firefox or Chrome, a JavaScript might be responsible for that. In this case, contact the website administrator and inform him about the issue. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.